planning for a move, it is not all about making sure that you've got enough boxes and bubble wrap. It's important to know the costs involved and what you get for your money. You Move Me estimator Derek Ryan breaks down the process.
We do packing, residential moving, commercial moving, as well as long distance moving. But we like to go out and take a look at things in person so that we can evaluate how long it's going to take accurately, make sure we have the right number of guys, the right number of truck space, and just make sure that from start to finish, it's a phenomenal experience while our guys are on site. For the client, it's just a clear expectation of moving day, what to expect when our guys arrive, what to expect from our upfront rates, and make sure that we have the right equipment that we need to complete the job the best of our ability. Myself or someone from my team will come out to the house at a designated appointment time, be able to do a walkthrough of the house, what items need to be moved, where they're going, how it's going to work on moving day, evaluate that, set up a time and a custom game plan for moving day, set them up on the schedule, be their concierge from start to finish from the moment we arrive at their house for the on-site appointment through the end of moving day. We absolutely have virtual on-site estimates that we can do where we set up a time just like the on-site appointment, but do it via FaceTime or Zoom. We just need about 30 minutes of their day to kind of do a virtual tour of the home. On moving day, you can expect our guys to give you a call 30 minutes before the start of their move just to let them know that we're on our way. We also like to confirm what kind of coffee they would like for their morning coffee. They'll also get a call from the on-site estimator who booked the job just to reach out, touch base, make sure there's no last minute questions. A call during the move to make sure everything's going phenomenally, which we always know it will. Our team showing up on time, padding and wrapping all their furniture, making sure everything's safe, loading it up into the truck, headed over to the new house, setting it all back up for them, making sure that at the end of the day they're moved in, that there's nothing left for them to do, boxes are where they want them to be, furniture's in the place it's supposed to be. Really get them into their new home and enjoy living in their new home faster than a normal process where you move yourself. So we can do local residential moves, we can do commercial moves, and then we actually do go outside of the state as far as they need us to go. So we want to handle things from start to finish. That means our guys handle it from Kansas City to wherever their destination may be. We dedicate the crew to their move, we dedicate the trucks, we only are moving their items in our truck, which gives them a quicker but also more intimate experience from You Move Me.
We'll make sure your next move is the best one ever. Let Jeff and his team help you move your things in town or over the road. For more information and to schedule, go to youmoveme.com or you can call 913-708-8744.